Dear friends, there is a very famous saying which says, the wages of sin is death. Well, many times we do sin, but we see we don't die. Well, then what is this death talking about? I was meditating on these words and it gave me a different understanding. The first death that a sinner would own is the death of his name. He would never be called by his name again. He would be called by the sin that he does. He would be called a smoker, a drunkard, a this and a that. How painful would it be to have to be called in such manner? The sinner would be called by the sinful name and not by his own name. The first death is the death of his name. The second death is the death of his friends. The family members of the friends would tell him, don't join with that boy who's doing that evil. Please avoid him. So the friends would be afraid to build or continue to be his friend in the days to come. So the second death is the death of friendship. And the third is the death of self-image. When the sinner attends family functions and program, the relatives would look down on him. When he walks in, people will walk out. The death of self-image. So dear friends, Bible teaches us that wages of sin is death. Death means death of the name, death of good friends. When you lose friends, you wouldn't be supported or encouraged when you're broken. And thirdly, death of self-image. So before you get involved in any kind of sin, remember the death that awaits you.